Mario Balotelli or Peyton Manning? That's the question 6 weeks after Bill Gross has left PIMCO and now at Janus. With me to discuss the latest information we have on his departure is James Fontanella Khan of the Lex Column. James, welcome.
Hi, Sujit.
So it's been 6 weeks since Bill Gross dramatically left PIMCO and landed at Janus, a surprise move for everyone. We've got some more data on fund flows and what's going on at Janus. So what have we learned in recent days?
Well, after he left PIMCO, there was an outflow, quite a staggering outflow of funds from PIMCO. But actually, we've now discovered that very little of that money ended up following Gross. I mean, less than 1%.
And so all this money left PIMCO when he left. It just didn't
Exactly.
go with him. It's gone somewhere else. So where is
Correct.
that money gone?
It's gone in the big funds mainly. Like, we're talking about BlackRock, TWC. What's the other one that is on my list here? Metropolitan West, Vanguard. So, I mean, the usual suspects, if you want, were the ones who attracted most of the money. And partly it's also got to do with the fact that Bill Gross's track record in the last and performance in the last few months and last year wasn't that great
Yeah, so he
either.
missed very dramatically on interest rates. He made a call that rates were going to rise, and
Absolutely,
that didn't
correct.
happen. So he's at Janus now, but Janus, in an odd way, is benefiting from his arrival. What is that way?
Well, the big thing is, Janus was this like smaller asset manager, did really quite well during the dot-com boom, but also got burnt in it. And so nobody was really following it very closely, but the move of Gross kind of attracted the investors' eyeballs. And as they started looking around, they noticed that actually there is a fixed income fund at Janus, which isn't doing that bad. It's this flexible bond that has been kind of performing way better than the Barclays US Aggregate Total Returns Fund for the over past last 5 years. So
So there's a guy at Janus who, in some sense, is overshadowing Bill Gross now. So
absolutely.
hopefully,
Oh, they have a team. He doesn't manage this fund, so it's completely independent from
Well,
Gross.
I hope he's treating his colleagues better at Janus than he was at PIMCO at the end there. And it happens that Janus is a publicly traded company. We saw when
Correct.
Bill Gross came over several weeks ago, the stock went up 40%. What has happened to Janus's valuation since Bill Gross's arrival?
Well, there's certainly been a Gross effect. I mean, before he arrived, Janus was trading at about 15 times forward earnings. It's now reached peaks of 18. At the moment, it's more around 17 times. So there's and earnings have remained unchanged. So there's definitely like there's expectations that he can deliver. The fund is much smaller than it was at PIMCO, and they maybe he's got a bit more flexibility to improve the performance. So all in all, I mean, Janus could be very attractive if Gross kind of repeats his old school magic.
Yeah, so the bond guy can help the stock price go up.
Indeed.
Interesting. Thanks, James.
Thank you, Sujit.